That is quite a relevant question today. Digitalization is everywhere. The use of these ICTs. So in this sense, digitalization is no doubt at all. But for ITU, specifically ITUT's point of view, how we can bring smartness to the digitalization. That is the important part. So this is a value. We are very much attend of this, how we can bring smartness to the digitalization for all societies. That is a value for us. There are many of technologies as transformative, but I want to highlight at this moment is our change of our policy, inclusive standard. So this standard doesn't mean of today's situation, that standard doesn't mean of a single technology to cover everything. This is almost impossible now. But we understand some set of standards with our support of ITUT, enhance of this interoperability and compatibility, secure of this security is most important. Now, ITUT TSV is open to inclusive of standard. This change of our policy, open of our memberships, so we have more and more participants, more members from many of the verticals, strengthen of our collaboration with other STUs. The telecom world is a great opportunity for us to meet all stakeholders, not only from the standard point of view, but also development, policy regulators, even incubators, startups, SMEs. SME is a great vision for all ITU. So this is a value. We are getting all this one integrated platforms. Just before I finish about my 10th CTO consultation meetings, industry leaderships get together. So this is a value of the ITU telecom world. Yeah, here as we recognize, the ICT technologies with the standard is a core elements for innovation of ICTs. So ITUT TSV is a mandate, our major mandate is to develop international standard. So our process, our product, our membership is important for bring of this value to the world. So in this sense, our contribution to telecom world is making of this all stakeholders, all communities who attend the ITUT is get together in ITU telecom world. Yep, telecom world is a global platforms. All participants in Durban is a great opportunity to meet of these experts, regulators, administrations in Africa regions, but also many of the incubators and also other parties. So it's a great opportunity to meet together, to make good friends, good networking for the future, to think about future of ICTs, future of telecoms.